Vilnius has recently ordered 41 new trolleybus from Solaris, but probably you would be surprised that these trolleybuses will not have any battery.
Oh.
How would you explain this decisions of our people?
It's a bad decision. It's a mistake, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
It shouldn't happen.
Yeah.
It shouldn't happen because trolleybus won't be an elastic mean of transport, and the competition with buses will be very difficult for trolleybuses.
So maybe this could be explained as another try to convince everyone that trolleybus is a bad thing.
So it's difficult to say, but of course it is possible.